So let's say I have a polygon with an n number of sides. The interior angle sum is the sum of all the angles. Doesn't matter if it's regular, doesn't matter if it has all equal sides or